Gathered in Southeast Portland tonight to remember Louanna Battams. The 82-year-old woman was hit and killed in an unmarked crosswalk near Southeast 71st and Foster about 2 weeks ago. Ironically, the crash came only hours after a ribbon-cutting ceremony to celebrate renovations to make that area much safer.
Your local